grateful for you having us here. If you could check them out, Clinton, Tennessee, Ray Varner for the beautiful F-150 going to pace the field tonight. Ray, thank you for having us in for the race tonight.
Chris, thank you so much. And from all the people at Tazewell Motor Speedway, thank you for coming tonight. What a great crowd, a great race. I don't know how we're going to top this last race, Chris, but I'll tell you one thing. Thank you for allowing us to sponsor this race. Ray Varner Ford and Clinton supports the racing community. We appreciate being here. What great action. What a great crowd. Thank you all very much from Ray Varner Ford and Clinton.
All right, you heard it from the man himself. If you want a brand new F-150, you go see Ray Varner. Tell him the Southern National sent you in Tazewell Speedway. Brian Smith, last year's Buddy Rogers Memorial winner, the Smith Ceiling, Smith Gutters, DJ's Performance Powered Capital, and the 14-year-old sensation, Carter Miller. Carter Miller in 69 star, the Clemens Powered Rocket Chassis. 12.906 for Smith. First lap, 12.906. Carter Miller, 12.484, 12.484. We'll see what Brian Smith can do on lap two. 12.716, 12.716. And Carter Miller, 12.268, 12.268. Great lap for Carter Miller. We'll bring out the next two. In 97 out of Salvisa, Kentucky, the wild child, Michael Chilton. Michael Chilton, the Bruce Bill Performance MKC Transport, Caton Industrial Painting, Bullock Powered Rocket Chassis, and the 21 from Ocala, Florida. This is Ivan and Lloyd. Ivan and Lloyd, the Southway Green Hornet Thunder Powered Rocket, number 21 for Ivan and Lloyd. Michael Chilton in 97, here he comes, the white flag. Chilton on lap number one. Second quick, 12.364, 12.364. Ivan and Lloyd, 11.997, 11.997. And we'll see what Lloyd can do on lap two. Michael Chilton, 11.908, and Ivan and Lloyd, quick time, 11.813. So Ivan and Lloyd, a new fast time at 11.813 in the 21. So both of those cars knocked the other two out, and they're first and second in qualifying thus far. Here comes the 79, the Billy Hicks owned 79 of Ross Bales. Ross Bales from Clover, South Carolina, the H&H Auto Sales, Kenny Lamb powered Longhorn. And the 18 out of Hazard, Kentucky, Eric Wells. Eric Wells out of Hazard, Kentucky, the Wells Motorsport Cornette Thunder-powered Longhorn, number 18. Ross Bales, 12.434, 12.434. Eric Wells, he moves to third, 12.131, 12.131. Ross Bales finishes it up, 12.365, 12.365. And Eric Wells will finish it up for third quick, 11.989 seconds. So Ivan and Lloyd, Michael Chilton, Eric Wells, the top three so far. Here comes the 81 out of Chatsworth, Georgia. This is Aaron Ridley. Aaron Ridley, the Carly Salon True Temp Heating and Air Premier Constructors, Clements Powered Capital Race Car. And the number 10, a former winner here, the 10 out of Sevierville, Tennessee, Chad Ogle. Chad Ogle in car number 10, the Ogles Neighborhood Service Custom Powered Rocket number 10. Aaron Ridley on lap number one, 12.381, 12.381. Ogle to third, 11.917. Chad Ogle, 11.917. Aaron Ridley, second lap. Ridley, 12.307, 12.307. Chad Ogle, 11.960. That's going to move Chad Ogle into the third spot. Lloyd, Chilton, Ogle, Wells, the top four. Up next, the current series points leader. Only 6 points separate him and Dale McDowell, the 101 from Toccoa, Georgia. This is Casey Roberts. Casey Roberts, the Blunt Motorsports Massey Electric Vic Hill powered rocket chassis. And the number three, second in the Eldora Million. Back in 2001, this is Steve Smith. Oh, my goodness, Heartbreak Hotel. Casey Roberts in the wall, the series points leader. Oh, my goodness. Oh, no. Ray Cook going to check on him. Hard hit in turn two. Oh, my goodness. All right, Steve Smith in the number three out of Powell, Tennessee. He'll come out to qualify next. The Rick Welch Racing Hoosier Tire Phantom Power Longhorn for the number three of Powell, Tennessee, Steve Smith. Steve Smith, good lap for him, 12.081, 12.081 for the driver of the Rick Welch Racing number three. Steve Smith, lap two. Steve Smith, good enough for fifth, 12.014, 12.014. We'll bring out two more. Up next, the 17M out of Chickamauga, Georgia, second in series points. This is Dale McDowell. Dale McDowell, the Textron Off-Road New Era Industrial. Brandon Kinzerone, Clements Bowers, Sweet Bloomquist, and the 25 out of Morristown, Tennessee. This is Eric Weber. Eric Weber, the Phillips Excavating DJ's Performance Masters Built. And Dale McDowell, 11.957, 11.957. Eric Weber, 13.589, 13.589. And Dale McDowell goes to second, 11.860, 11.860. And Weber, 13.218, 13.218. So Dale McDowell goes to second on the leaderboard. It's Ivan at Lloyd, Dale McDowell, Michael Chilton, Chad Ogle, and Eric Wells, the top five. We'll bring out two more. The 8 car, his 40th season in dirt track racing. The driver hails from Perth, Western Australia. The Thunder from down under, Craig Vosbergen. Craig Vosbergen, the Tennessee RV Supercenter Maxima Racing Oils, J.D. Atkins powered Longhorn. And the one out of Colbert, Georgia, this is Kenny Collins. Kenny Collins out of Colbert, Georgia, the Collins Signs Atkins powered Rocket, number 1C. Here comes Vosbergen, second 2 years ago. Vosbergen. 12.584, 12.584. Kenny Collins, good lap for him. 12.167, 12.167. Vosbergen up there in the fluff just a bit. 13.434. And Kenny Collins will finish it up. 12.100. So Ivan and Lloyd, still quick time. 11.813. Dale McDowell, Michael Chilton, Chad Ogle, Eric Wells. Still several more to qualify here. We'll finish it up. The 101 out of Talbot, Tennessee. This is Forrest Trent. Forrest Trent, Service 101, Trent Logging, Awesome Design Concepts, Clements Powered, Sweet Bloomquist 101. And the 58 out of Dawsonville, Georgia, former Spring National and Bonus Series champion. This is Donald McIntosh. Donald McIntosh of the Big Frog Motorsports, Clements Powered Rocket, sponsored by MW Transport and Dave's Towing on the 58. Forrest Trent. 12.369, 12.369. And McIntosh, 12.014. Forrest Trent, 12.129. McIntosh, he moves Eric Wells back a spot, 11.987. Fifth quick so far for Donald McIntosh at 58. Up next, the 21, the Spring Nationals winner here. Back in April, the 21 from Ewing, Virginia, that is Dakota Knuckles. Always a fan favorite in the 21, the Hickory Star Marina, Markham Oil, Cornet Thunder-powered Rocket XR1, and the winner Tuesday night at Boyd Speedway, Victor Thrill Hill out of Moshine, Tennessee. Pilot Travel Centers, Land Air Transport, Revive Medical, oh my goodness. And he into the wall as well. Problems with Dakota Knuckles in the 21. Knuckles pulling it into the pit area. Looks like crews have went to work back in the pit area outside of turn number two with the 101 of Casey Roberts. Hopefully the backup car coming out there. We'll see if he's able to go for the heat race a little bit later on this evening. Thank you. So Vic Hill will get his qualifying laps here. I believe we owe him two laps. We'll have to get him qualified here, get him ready to go. Two good cars already into the pit area with problems, so crew's going to have to go to work, get them ready to go, see if they can make it for the heat races. 10 laps of the distance a little bit later on. Nobody locked in out of qualifying, so everybody's got to run a heat. Overall qualifying tonight, 23 cars on hand. Smoke out of the back of the one of Vic Hill. And the 17R out of Spring Hill, Tennessee. This is Brad Skinner. Brad Skinner, his first ever visit to Tazewell Speedway. Here comes Vic Hill's lap one. Vic Hill, 12-344, 1-2-3-4-4. Brad Skinner, 12-447, 1-2-4-4-7. Vic Hill's second lap. A little bit better, good enough for 10th. 12-135, 1-2-135. Brad Skinner will finish it up. 12-661. Now Brad Skinner making his first laps here in that Rocket by Bruce Build, Andy Durham powered, 17R. Here comes the 54 out of Tazewell, Tennessee. This is Mitchell Burke. Mitchell Burke, the Petty's Wrecker Service, Hobson Racing and Fabrication, Big Hammer Motorsports, DJ's Performance powered Stinger, and the 76 out of Evans, Georgia. This is Brandon Overton. Brandon Overton in 76. Four-time winner this season, the defending series champion, Franklin Enterprises, Clements powered Rocket for the 76. Mitchell Burke's lap, 13-234, and Brandon Overton goes to 8 quick, 12-099, 1-2-099. Mitchell Burke, 12-897, 1-2-897. Overton will finish it up. Good enough for 8th quick, 12-082. Two more cars yet to qualify here. The 1G of Seymour, Tennessee's Ryan King, the Warrior House car. Brian King, Roofing, Schaefer's Oil, Mighty Muffler, Vic Hill powered Warrior. And the 42 out of North Augusta, South Carolina. This is Clay Knight. Clay Knight, the M&W Towing and Transport, Easy Go, Textron Off-Road, Augusta Aquatics, and Town and Country Meat Packing, Clements Powered Longhorn for the 42 of Clay Knight. First lap for Ryan King in 1G. 12-443, 1-2-443. And Clay Knight's first lap, 12-798, 1-2-798. Ryan King finishes it up, 12-499, 1-2-499. And Clay Knight, 12-364. So tonight's quick qualifier, and we'll get his time here. Out of Ocala, Florida, 11-813 seconds. Tonight's fast qualifier from Ocala, Florida. Give him a nice warm welcome to the Professor Ivan and Lloyd, tonight's quick qualifier. That'll set the lineups for tonight's three qualifying heats in just a bit. We'll be coming up next with the next division here.